I think markets will go up, but at a slower pace. Regardless of global developments, I think.